But after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say, hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth. As long as you make a note to spread the skill. The name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression, and if you start messing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing a job. And WA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Well, here's the rumor. Dre's in the neighborhood, and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge and other suckers lack it. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if I strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just spread yourself.
so I won't lose weight. Give me the pussy, the money, and the mic, and I'm straight. Go to a restaurant, give me steak. Then cook my chicken with shake and bake. I leave all the preaching to Reverend Flake. How much money can one black man make? I'm what's known as a true dynamiter. I write rhymes fast without a typewriter. Go with the flow, but no, I'm not a biter. Can't compare a cockroach and a spider. Hell, you might as well get a glass of punch, cause you're biting my lyrics like a Nestle Crunch, huh? And biting my rhymes ain't slick. I got your gold teeth marks all over my dick. Complications and aggravation and unnecessary sation. I'm like sun-kissed good vibrations. Your album sounds like a compilation. Cool out, grab a seat and listen, cause I'ma start dismissing sucker MCs who's out there frontin'. Talking all that yang, yo, you smoking something. Should've treated me royal, yo, you wasn't loyal. Now it's all about chaos and turmoil. Give me that microphone, I'ma show you the real meaning of the danger zone. Yo,
hello, is this 1-900-LL-COOL-J?
Yeah, what's up?
Can you tell me what you do when you're cooling out?
Yo, check this out. Now when I'm cooling out, no time for a granny. Just a fly girl in t-shirt and panties.
Can I loud screw?
Man, can he? I tell you what, give up the fanny. Cause on a bedroom tune, J Swift. Not too big, but nothing to play with. In addition, you're on a mission. You need to audition for another position. Doing damage is a crude tradition. Name your next album Intermission. You're full of preservatives, plus you're too conservative. I'm full of flair, savoir faire, debonair. There's no competition for this here, so don't waste your time and breath. I'm giving you all a big F. MCs are enveloped. As the song goes on, the rhyme develops. I'm Asiatic, all acrobatic, charismatic. You don't like want to run their rides. Anyway, I ain't having it.
You know it's funky, 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 cause you heard it from Rabbit. A jam that you love that don't begin in no airplane.
LLXL, extra large.
Hello? Hello, what's up, girl? How you doing, girl? I've been trying to call you all day. Word up, I was talking to LL. He was kicking some old hyped up rhymes to me. Word, I spoke them today, too. Them rhymes was bumping. Well, not to cut you short, but I got to go cause my man is here. All right. See ya.
You know what I'm saying? Funky for all the cars out there and all the brothers that like the front and they ride. Check it out. You know it's funky, 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 cause you heard it from hearsay. A jam that you love that don't be getting no airplay. Strictly for front when you're riding around. 12 o'clock at night with your windows down. Headlights blinking cause your battery's drained. Armor all on your tires and a big old chain. Parking outside all the hip-hop spots. Push the EQ and play connect the dots. Leaning to the side, people everywhere. The trunk full of amps, ain't no room for a spare. Big beats bumping with the bass in back. All the sophisticated suckers catch a heart attack. Cause they don't understand why I act this way. Pumping up the funky beat until the break of day. It's because I want attention when I'm riding by. And the girls be on my jock cause my systems fly.
Cars ride by with the booming systems. Cars ride by with the booming systems.
Just front. Wanna ride with a brother like me, cause they be hearing me getting funky frequently. They tell me don't drink and drive, I say what is this? Pass the Heineken and mind your business. Roll up a fat one and pass it around. Laid back, hypnotized by the funky sound. People in the street see me bobbing my head while I'm checking out the rapper and the rhyme that he said. I'm frontin', and I don't care if you know. The backseat of my car's like a disco show. You would think I was a good friend of Al Capone. Crazy air freshener, who needs cologne? Bottom, to the top, cruise. It's 3 o'clock, the girlies, they smile. They see me coming, I'm steady humming. I got the funky drummer drumming. My trunk be shaking, vibrating and rattling. Humming so loud, all the shorties be battling. My right hand man's here without the swing. Every chance I get, I'm showing off my rings. I can keep it up until the break of dawn. Cause I'm frontin' in my ride and my word is born. So I can feel the wind blow. I don't give a damn if it cracks my back window. C to the O to the O to the L to the I to the N.
means I'm chilling. Like Spoonie G said, my seats are soft like a bed. They recline way back so I can get real cozy. I got the gangster tapes in the place like a bass, as you say. I want bass, I want hit, I want a ghost. You're rolling up solid, but you can't come close. My system is pumping like Rockin' said. I want to move the crowd.
Friends are what we use every day. Most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends.
And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool.
We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real to this very day.
Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends.
When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and the girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you own.
But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies.
You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad is gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie.
And now you're kind of cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.